The College Fed Challenge is a team competition for undergraduate students in which participants analyze current economic and financial conditions and formulate monetary policy recommendations, modeling the Federal Open Market Committee. Have you considered joining or starting a team? Several students told us what it was like for them.
I think it's important to do Fed Challenge and to understand the role of the Federal Reserve because of the Fed's dual mandate looking at unemployment and inflation really crucially impacts everyone in the economy.
Knowing monetary policy, knowing how that plays a role in the economy, I think is really important, especially, you know, for being like an educated citizen, being able to listen to the news and act critically.
So the Fed's work affects the public through a few things. The policies that they set affect our everyday lives, even if we don't feel it. Everything that we do, our credit cards, our spending, our habits, inflation expectations, and also in terms of financial stability.
You don't have to be an economics major to gain valuable experience from the Fed Challenge.
I personally am a history major, for example, and wherever I end up, that knowledge that I gained about the way the Fed functions, the way the economy functions in a precise, detailed way, I think is going to be valuable to me in whatever field I end up working in.
So I learned a lot more than just like I learn in a normal class, I guess. I'm learning more about what the actual Fed is talking about today, as opposed to just theoretical policies.
A lot of my economics courses have become easy. I can just walk in. I've already done all the research. A lot of my research positions I've been able to get because of being part of the Fed Challenge team.
I've learned so much about so many different aspects of the Fed that prior to joining Fed Challenge, I had no idea even existed.
It's just a great experience to get people interested in this activity, I think. The way it's done, by letting us like be with Sherry Yellen, by letting us be in the boardroom, experiencing what an FOMC meeting actually feels like.
You can find out more about the College Fed Challenge from your regional reserve bank and by visiting our website at www.federalreserve.gov/conferences/FedChallenge.htm.